Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, cool. Pretty much, I just came up. Okay, so I was up in Feralis at the end. I was doing a little running around, so I ran up to Feralis. I got some. I got the flay point there. Now I decide I'm going to do some grinding in here. I need to get enough for my mount here. So, or not? Well, my mount and what is this popularity? yeah, shamans are the least popular leveling one. Okay. And I happened to catch the assassination one on the way in, so. None of these are really all that good. Ah, here they come, defend yourself! Really? No one else is helping him out? Boy, Wind Fury is great if you get the procs. Yeah, I've been going back and forth. So, Wind Fury does about, or well, with the 1 to 43, but normally it's doing about a 70 damage, and even that one just missed. It was 82 for each one. So, not all that good, but if you put on Rockbiter, it does 100. So, you're getting 20 extra damage consistently versus, you know, maybe never getting the other one. So 50 agility, 5 agility, I don't know. 5 agility, I like stamina, I really like stamina. Okay. Great, we're done here. Okay, let's go grind for a little bit. Yes, my buddy is saying that not many people play shaman. Well, I think that's true. Shamans are not easy. Oh no, there's a dude here! Oh, here I was thinking this would be... Oh, it's not terrible. Yeah, these are 27, they're green. I should be able to bust through these. Do I have Wind Fury on? Yeah, I do. So I guess Rockbiter is probably... Oh wow, it's just striking when that hits. When that hits, though, it just crushes them. I don't know. Shaman easy to play? Are they easy to play? I don't know if they're easy to play. What am I getting from these? Yeah, I'm getting wool cloth and about a silver every time I kill them. And they're supposed to drop a marauder sword, potentially, which could be good. So I don't know. We'll give it a go. I'll just grind on these for a little bit. What's my... I'm at 1228. Oops. Oh god, I'm screwing it all up. Hitting the wrong buttons. Wrong buttons.
Oh,
Yeah, see, I didn't get any Wind Furies. All right, let's try Rockbiter. Oh, I probably should have bought more drink. Oh, I got 5 of these. Okay, well, that actually works out okay. I don't know what the stat priority are. Stat priority for a shaman? Stamina, agility? Yeah, I don't necessarily know which one's better yet. Yeah, hitting for 112, I think it's better. A little too far away from my Searing Totem. It's probably already gone. No, it's still there. Oh, but you ran already. Okay, that felt quicker. Oh, this guy's grinding here too, or something. Oh, Mindy makes me think this is not a good grinding spot. Wanted it all to myself. I certainly kill faster than he does. The Stormer in here? No. I feel like there should be a chest in here. No. No chest. No chest. What the hell? Yeah, Rockbiter's quicker. It's just consistent. Into my tent of death. Can you shoot lightning bolts through there? Nope. Good. Run away! Come into my tent of death. Yeah, Rockbiter's better. Man, it's just not as fun. Yeah, it is a lot quicker. Kind of didn't see that one coming. Yeah, pulling with Flame Shock is way better. Wow, that thing's critting left and right. Oh, I just got a new one. That's right. A lot more damage there. Oh, yeah. I'm killing substantially quicker than I was before. Yeah. Oh man. All right. So we gotta grind out. I gotta buy the Guild Tabard design. That's 10 gold. I don't know. I'm putting stuff up in the AH. I've been having decent luck selling things. Nothing like incredible. So the thing is, I gotta get the things to put up right now. I could be making probably more potions. I could probably be utilizing my professions just a touch better than I am, but he's kind of roaming around up here. He looks like he's looking for something. Did Can I just get a new Earth Shock too? Because that looks like that's... Wow, did I kill her fast. Holy hell. Wow. Okay, this is not... Stuff is dying way too fast. There's not enough of it here. Getting some silk cloth too, actually, that's pretty nice. Yeah, no reason to put my totems down. I'm gonna run out of enemy. Run out of enemy here pretty soon. Ooh, nice. I'm kind of crushing this camp out. He's like hanging out here, but he's not like killing a whole bunch of stuff. It's weird. What is he? Yeah, getting a silver every time is pretty darn good. Oh, a 230 crit. Wow. Yeah, these guys are just not standing up. Wow. Feeling really, like, really potent right now. I mean, I know I'm killing level 28s and stuff. It's not, like, super hard. But I fought these guys, like, two levels ago, and I was having a tough time coming through here, so. He's fighting with a sword and a shield. That's terrible. Oh, Steel Snap's gonna come get you, Klorgoth. All right, well, I gained 20 silver so far. It's pretty good. I prefer not to drink. Oh, would he turn around? Oh, somebody pulled him. Yeah. Huh. I wonder if I can work on my mana regen a little more. How do I get that stepped up? I think just doing the pull with the flame shock and keeping the rest just melee should cycle it pretty quick. Wow. This spot is not feeling good for Okay, that's this dude. Oh, there's a chest. Man, my DPS is way higher. Oh, yeah, Melange. Oh, my God. That was wonderful. Okay, well, now I guess I need to step up the damage. Just got the second one off. Nice. I really don't want their sharp canine crap. Ah, that's a silver. I guess it's pretty good. guy's got a super slow swing. Yep. Nice. Alright, well, that dude left. No, he didn't. He's right there. Oh, I saw him right by me. What the hell happened? Came back. I guess there's enough for two of us here, sorta. I don't know. Should I another? Now he's running off. So eat the muffin chop. Whoa! Don't want to move that. Oh, he's back now. Back again! Oh well, whatever. Of course he's killing slow. He's using a friggin' shield and sword, man. Sword board, not good for speed killing, that's for sure. Nope, wrong one. Let's definitely plant down some of my totems here. I'm gonna be here for a second. Yeah, rock biter's way quicker. Just feels quicker. Yeah, way quicker. Those hits are just, crits are just gigantic. I need a better two-hander now. Like, the Crescent Staff is fabulous, but now it's running its course on utility now. So. Yeah. Yeah, it's run its course, I think, unfortunately. Got some mana potions. Where should those go? Oh god, I got a lot of mana potions. Got too many, really. These guys haven't dropped anything like neat yet. 28 copper is not neat. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, we'll get the grind going here. That'll be pretty good. It's actually kind of relaxing. Look at the bones! Is there another person killing in here? Oh, now there's another person. Oh. Well, that's not gonna work. Is it two people? I thought I looked like a shaman, and then I just saw it. Huh. Maybe he's just passing through. That looked like I had Wind Fury on there for a second. Oh, crap. Nope. Wrong key. Boom, dead. What's the healing stream? Like, how long? 40 mana for 6? 1 minute. Every 2 seconds, so 30. 30 time. 30 times 680 health. Really not a whole lot. I haven't even been getting many grays out of these guys. Oh, the other guy's moved on, though. Oh. How much does this one cost? 42 versus, yeah. It was only doing 95 damage. I mean, let's be real here. Not a lot. Oh no, get out! Oh, jeez, Rockbiter fell off. Oh, man. Okay, I'm going to swap these two out. Okay. Yeah, this is kind of... He's passing through. Okay. Just passing through. At least it looks that way. Yep, maybe. Just passing through. Good. All right, what do we got here? What's alive? What's not? Whoa! I don't really feel like tangling with that if I don't have to. It's not going to help my... Is this the cheapest? What's the cheapest? Oh, well, this is the cheapest because I never ranked it up. Okay, well, now I know. Well, now I know. Oh, yeah. I'll join that. Nice. Be a few were on the eastern. Eh, that's totally fine. Awesome. Do I need to repair or anything? I should be pretty good. Yeah, I'm like one off. Oh, nice. That's exactly what I wanted to do right now. So exciting. Outstanding. All right, let's, however, he does have food and drinks. So I should pick up... I should pick up another... Is any of these guys mages? Warren... Oh, mage. mage. Mage might get me water. Something special. Five agility. Let's look up stat priority. Enhancement, shaman, vanilla. Wow, it's spirit over agility. Agility's the next highest. No shit. Okay, damage based. Agility. Agility. Yeah, okay. Interesting.
May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
Let's see. Wool. I'm sure I'll be collecting a bunch of that. Nothing that. That's really all I got for empty spaces. Not a whole lot. Actually, geez. Okay. I'm sure it'll be fine. Oh, these guys are also right here. Oh, man. Now I know. So what's that, just over from where I was? Wild steel blue. Oh, see, now I need to be Wind Fury in the dungeon since I'm not tanking. So I might even want to switch that up just so I don't accidentally click the wrong one. Exciting. I don't think I'll make that one. Oh, wow, yeah. Oh, so close to what? How was I somewhere outside? What was that? Which one's Razor Fang Crawl? I don't even remember. Which one's Razor Fen Crawl? It's one of these, right? Huh. Which one's Razor Fen Crawl? Let me look at the map too here. Let's get into Warcraft. Let's see if I can find my Razor Fen Crawl map. Ragefire Chasm. Razor Fen Crawl, there it is. Oh wow. Wow, this place is like an absolute maze. Holy crap. Okay. I think it's this one. Oh yeah, there's the other guy. Okay, sweet. That's a lot of mana potions.
Our ancestors be praised.
Oh yeah, that would have been a good idea. Could have just checked the meeting stone. I hope it's higher level than this. What level is Razor Fen Crawl? Oh, my internet's down for some reason. Okay, and I'm connected again. Razor Fen Crawl, Razor Fen Crawl, how to get there, quest total, we'll leave tubers, level required. Oh, if it's level required, 29, oh yeah, well then. Level 30 to 40. Jeesh. Okay. I don't know, when do I get Wind Fury Totem? Oh, I don't even. Oh god, I almost yanked that out. Holy crap. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, when do I get that? I don't even know. Should have this all in lockdown, but I don't. Let's see, Wind Fury Totem, level 32. Level 32, apparently. Alright, so realistically, I don't really want to move my stuff all around, but I would love all my totems that I want to drop on a continual basis kind of next to each other. I wonder. So I don't use water walking yet, obviously. Let's move that off. I don't really use Farsight either. I'm not going to use cooking anymore. I think I'm done with cooking. That's a... move all these. So I could put this 4 as like my... like what ones I intend to drop all the time. Be grounding totem and the other one, so... just so they're next to each other. Oh, what's his... please. Oh my god, this dude's like pimped out. Damn. Oh my god, I only have 6 quests filled. Sheesh. And I have 2 of them done. Holy crap. Oh, this is awesome. Ah, so exciting. Let's close the extra ones I don't need here because my windows are... let's get that up. Oh, jeez. What's he got for a shield? Oh yeah, from Commander's Crest from Shadowfang Keep. Oh, these guys are in the same guild, Requiem. It's a cool name. I like it. What's this? Oh, Velfi. Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah. Oh, food too. Wonderful.
How generous.
Okay, let's stick that there. Yeah, let's get in there. Oh God. Nice. Doing pretty good on DPS meter, feeling pretty good about that. Alright, good start, good start. Damn totem. Maybe I should do a per fight segment. Let's go current fight, just so I can kind of gauge how it looks. Thank you. Okay, all right, holding down DPS pretty well. All right, feeling pretty good about that. Ooh, I should keep my eye on the herbs a little bit better. I mean, going back and forth with the mage, I'm feeling pretty good about that. What level is Uzma here? 28. Ooh, maybe not. Maybe I should be higher. Oh, all right. I think we crushed it. We ate them. Could have probably had my magma totem going. I thought he might sheep something though. So oh man, do I got a big mana pool. Taking longer to drink than the friggin'... Oh, no, he's still drinking too. Okay. Oof. Oh my god, starting out with 149 DPS. Holy crap. He must have had some massive crit. Oh man, I really want my area of effect of my totems being higher. Wow! Did you see that Wind Fury? Woo! Yeah, doing good. All right, keep it up, keep it up. This is good. I like that I'm second in DPS. That feels pretty good. Four mats left on Wind Fury. Wind Fury's hitting well. Okay, I like Wind Fury in dungeons, that's for sure. I'm learning that real quick. Going pretty well, man. Like, yeah. Wow, 260. What was that even?
Our ancestors be free.
Yeah, dude, this is feeling so good. Minutes should be good on my on that there. Oh, I did that way too late. Oh, ripping it up. Man, oh, look at this. Holy crap. Wind Fury galore. Nice. Wind Furies, yeah. 20% chance to make them see Jesus. Wow, huge hit. Boom. Nice, he's pull separate. Kinda wouldn't have guessed that. Nice. Just in range for my steering. Perfect. Oops, wrong one. Alright, so don't let anyone run. Earthbind, whatever you gotta do. Where's my Earthbind? B. No. get my friggin' totems in order here. What is my... Earthbind is four. Okay. Trying to find my right buttons here. Nice. I mean, if I don't need it, if it was leather shoulders, that would be great. Glad this guy knows his way around, because I'm completely lost. I should have this map open here and trying to figure out. I'm not sure who we just killed, frankly. It's up in that corner. What did Cruz just hit him with? Oh man. Poof! That one be last on the meter in that one. Oh, that's where we are. Okay. Oh, we're right at the beginning. Okay, so we went in, went there first. Okay. I think. I'm not sure. I think if you stand here... I think if you stand to the left, you avoid it. Not sure. I'm not sure what. Okay, don't stand in the trample, as I recall, it's bad AoE. There's nothing around, okay. Oh. There's a boss. Okay, gotcha. Check. Well, Winfrey ran off. Okay. Let's refresh that. I don't know what it was about to cast. Have him not cast it. Probably better than casting. Okay, great. Oh. What the hell's a thorn spike? Just a level 27 white. I've never seen a white dagger before. What is this? Level 27? It's like not magical, just well made, I guess. It's probably Briar. That was weak loot. Totally. Although it'll probably sell, right? Yeah, 31. Yeah. Wind Fury's in there, loving it. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Wind Fury, and then it gets the flurry going. And, oh, it's all good stuff. Man, it's really fun. Wish I had my mana totem. But I guess I don't get that. I would have. I don't know that I've been. Oh, wow. I mean... None of us have it. Oh man, Wind Fury's galore. Holy hell. Loving it. I think we can go with that instead, actually. Gonna both burn them up. I need some healing, too. Oh shit. Nice. All right. Oh, that ought to sell, right? Soulbound. Pole arm. Hmm. Weird. Oh, I thought it would have been BOE. Oh, strange.
Bro.
to get another round out of it? Yeah. This guy's all in the same. Oh, yeah. This guy from running though. Okay, good. He didn't run. This guy's a level 31. Here we go. That guy's gonna. There's really not enough time left on that guy. Really would like, I'd love to move these in more. Nice. Cutthroat pants of the, I'm gonna need those bad boys. Those are hot. Let's let this build for a second. Alright, and boom. What's the total looking like? Oh wow. Okay. Nice, tearing it up. God, this DPS is just sweet. This is really going pretty well.
Yeah. Here,
you
go.
Aww. Yeah, hi, baby. Hi, honey. Yeah, hello. Yeah, you having a good time watching Sneaky Pete? No, that sounded like a no.
No, I'm not. Yeah, Daddy's right there.
Yeah, Daddy's right here. Yeah. Yeah, honey, I know. Daddy's trying to. I can't really. This I can't multitask with. I'm sorry, but I love you. Yeah, I don't. Peanuts are great. It takes a whole 5 seconds for mana to start to... Oh my god, my inventory's full. I was worried about that. Inventory's full. What can I? Oh, I can get rid of the conjured rod. Hmm. bust that way, huh? I guess Bat Heart. Severed Claws by far the least. Okay. Okay, I need to let my mana regen just a touch. I burned through a couple extra spells there. Yes, Wind Fury right up the butt. Did he resist that? I think he did. Everything seems kosher, seems good. Oh man. All right, yeah, you got that. Oh, good. He's equipping. Okay. Yeah, I'll feel better about that. No, it's not BOE, right? Yeah, so whatever. That's good. He's been a good tank so far. That's good. It's good stuff. Oh, he's got an area of effect stun. Oh, okay. Alright, so that doesn't help at all. Oh, hey, my Wind Fury's not up. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Oh, yeah, yeah, 3 Wind Furies in a row. Yeah. Yeah, potentially tanking gear. Uh, 23-7. It's got the strength. I don't know. I guess the. Oh, I was hoping I could get him on the range. Oh, it did. Good. Fantastic. Oh, the Wind Furies. Oh my god, they're just left and right. Oh, that must be the taunt. That's right. Oh yeah, those are... Nope. I don't think I knew about mana regen back in the day. I just assumed it probably didn't come back in combat. I think that's I think that's what I thought. Wow. Oh, resist. Oh shit. So I hit the wrong button there. Like over and over and over. Definitely be greeting those. Oh, that was probably a good little snatch there for somebody. Although, I mean, as far as just drops are concerned, big boss, yeah.
Teach you to interfere.
And it's all like absolutely want, yes. Fair enough. Oh, cheers, mate. Oh, wow. I guess that cloak's not gonna make the cut. Oh, dude, that was really cool. Swap that out for that shield. Man, huge shield. God, I love Magma Totem. Just the sound of it is cool. Ugh. Probably worth something, but I'm running out of room. Come on, get the right one. Alright, no more casting for a moment here. I need to get some mana back. Really don't want boar ribs. I'm sure they sell for something, but. Heal up here. Wow. Alright, so let's go in auction house. That's getting sold. That's getting sold. I only got one BOE so far. Oh shit. One BOE so far. Sold. A lot of silk though, pretty good. Got about a little less than only about 60 silver really. Oh, huge Wind Fury. Holy hell. Rushing it. Oh man, feeling really good about it. Nice. I just watched him jump into the DPS meters. Tearing it up. Oh man, loving it. check total here. Wow, neat. Oh, I didn't. Where's my strength of totems? Way down there. Strength of earth totem. We're nowhere nearby. What is this thing? Intellect reduced by 15? Oh, what a wanker. Some good experience too, it seems. Wait until that other one gets in here. Wait until it gets in. Yep, alright, there we go. Oh god, I definitely don't want boar intestines. Blech. Huge wind furies. Oh my god, I love it. They're fun. Ugh. I was like, oh, they can do one without me. No, I get to get in there. Wow, Heart of Agamemnon. That's not it. Heart of Agamagon. Still, it's a great shield. Wow. Instead of fishing pole required? Oh, jeez. Hitting the wrong button. Oh, I missed out on all that DPS. I don't want to be fishing. What? Hefty battle hammer. Yeah. Might almost be worth it just to spirit and stamina. I can't click it. A lot of this stuff is going to sell real well, so I'm going to have like another gold out of here too, actually, so all things considered. And I got some new pants. Chance for them to see Jesus. Oh no. I didn't need that over there. Right back where I had it before. Just hold for accept. Okay.
How
Oh, this is awesome. Wow. All right, hopefully we get a... Does this give like a... Going, going, gone. Last boss? Oh. Yeah, oh, those are really good shoulders too. Eh, well. Ah, oh, well. Ah, oh, man, bollocks. Although I'm sure I'll be back in here. Sure, I'll be back in here. Oh, man. Yeah, maybe she's still... What is it? Charles... Which boss was that? Oh, that's literally the one that... Oh, I see. Okay. I'm having a hard time figuring out where I'm at this map here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think my inventory was full. I could probably look. That's probably what ended up happening. Oh, wow. Agility, strength, intellect. Should probably go with intellect.
Keep it real.
Let's see, how do you suppose we get to her? Around here.
Oh.
Bomber. Oh, Oh, well. Alright, where do we turn these in at least? Alright, that was pretty good. Okay, so let's follow the leveling guide here. Undercity. Okay, well, I don't know when I'll get back over there, frankly. Let's see, let's hit up the Bender, Lorekeeper, Butcher. Was the dude? Gunsmith. That'll work. Repair. Alright, so that's sold. Those are buying and equipped. Yep. Okay, can sell that. Sell that. Okay. Yeah, feeling pretty good about 15 gold there. Alright. Let's go back. Okay. Fly to Thunderbluff. Wow, yeah, I couldn't figure my way out of there at all. Like, even a little bit. So we're going to fly to Thunderbluff, and then bank deposit, steel snap, fly back to Camp Tarajo. Okay. Pretty decent stuff. All right. Yeah, got a ton of quests. Door sample, fire complete, steel snap. Ooh, that's. Yeah, I don't think it would have mattered a whole lot, but that's a bummer. I'm not sure if I looked back here, it would tell me. Oh, we killed a lot of stuff. Yeah, nah. That's all good. Alright, so hand in. Nah, where is. Elder Rise. Okay, Shelter. Elder Rise and Hunter Rise, okay. Don't know that I need this ring, but send this stuff to Meph. Meph, Velfi. That's a quest item. Hang on to that for a little bit. Velfi. Who was the... Oh, McGurkins, right? I think it was McGurkins, wasn't it? Who's our shaman? Or a shaman. Who's our rogue here? Let's see. Not many rogues, really. Yeah, I'll send it to McGurkins. Send him like a couple silver too. 5 silver. Voice time. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Send me Velfi. Send him this. McGurkins. Silver, meth. That's right there. And then let's throw this ring in here. Ooh, wool cloth, let's send that to should really work on my alchemy as well here. So what's the play? I think health potions are the play. So I need Briarthorn and Bruiseweed. Whoa, wrong button. Briarthorn and Bruiseweed. Briarthorn, Bruiseweed. I definitely won't need this much, but I have it, so I'll bring it with me. Find out what I need to get up to. So unless I happen to ding off these two quests, I have to wait. As alchemy is over here. And I think... yeah, that's the one to Elder Rise, so... what's my next... mana potions, 120-ish. Okay. Walk with the earth, man. The wings guide you. It's a mana potion, mage royal and strangle kelp. Okay. Where do I find the next level of alchemy? You know? I don't know that I should have even trained that one. I don't know. Winds be at your where do I train one higher than 150 alchemy? Where to train 50 past one alchemy? Okay, let's see here. Trainers. Horde. Expert? Yeah, that's an expert. Stoneheart. Swamp of Sorrows? Artisan Alchemist. You need to go to Stoneheart and cannot teach you skill. Artisan. Artisan, so it is under city actually. Undercity. So I do have to go to Undercity. Okay. I guess leaded vials. 20 of those.
I've been expecting you.
It's kind of expensive. I don't know if I need those. Let's create 10 more. I wonder if I need these for the next healing potion. Well, let's check out the guy in Undercity. Ooh, fire damage, nice. Alright, and you can't teach it to me, right? No. Okay. Well, crap. So we need to go there. I might as well, since I'm here. Oh wait, let's just go turn in these quests real quick. Since I'm here though, I might as well do the tabard. I think I'm looking good enough on the tabard. Alright, so we're turning in. Turn the quest here. And then turning in the quest over on the other rise.
What brings you to Omegana?
Am I picking up? Skip that for now, yep. Run around to that one. The other skill I was a little light on. Alchemy, yep. Herbalism, yep. Fishing. Could probably learn fishing. Fishing's up there. Boom, right there. Got Frostmaw, okay. And in Sacred Flame. What just happened? And in Sacred Flame, Vladicamp Tarajo. So instead, we're going to. I think I get the tabard.
Well,
icon is the dragon. Did I pass it already? Oh, there it is. Okay. remember.
I thought there was like a straight up gold. There it is. What do I like? Maybe the border? Let's take a look. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, I like that one. Yeah, I like that one. Nice. Guild Tabard activated. Yeah. Sweet. Hold on, how do I? Was it Control Z? No, Alt Z. Alt Z? No. What's the account? Key bindings. Let's see. Entire camera. Miscellaneous. Toggle. Yeah, print screen. Where's toggle UI? Alt Z. Toggle user interface. Alt Z. That doesn't seem to be working. What if I can just make it this? Can I come up more here? Come in more. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Print screen. All right. Let me get the. Tabber done. Okay. Beautiful. Oh, fantastic. Okay. And we're heading over to the other rise, yeah. Oh, did I turn in this quest already? Oh, no, I'm not. There is no quest over here. That's right. Let me just check totems, though. That's actually a good point. What brings you here? Oh, let's see what we got. Let's get rid of unavailable. Let
Flame Tongue Weapon, Lightning Shield 3. I think I could be using that. I think that was a way to improve my DPS because it's storing it. Nature Resistance Totem, Flame Tongue Totem. Okay, so that's all the totems. So really I should be... is that a fire totem though? Which totem is that? It's gotta be fire, right? Fire resistance is water totem. Oh yeah, fire totem. Air totem. Mana spring totem, that's the one I wanted.
Winds be at your back.
Mana spring totem. Put that next to that one.
How may I aid you?
Healing stream totem 2. Cleansing totem. Six every 2 seconds, eight for every 2 seconds. Like, it's just not. Water breathing. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to hold off on the rest of that. I have some gold, but not enough to warrant all that. Let's see if healing potions sell for anything. I should check to see if I need those. Let's see if they sell for anything first. Just out of curiosity. What level is this dude? 25? Minor healing potion. Minor healing potion. Oh my god. These aren't up here at all? This is a healing potion. Oh, it just took a second. Oh, here we go. Stacks of 5 for 13 silver. Stacks of 5 for 10 silver. Okay. Oh, are we having hot dogs tonight?
Yeah. Guess who has to make them?
I'd probably make them.
Daddy's making them!
Woo! That is exciting. Yeah, that's what you said before.
Yeah. Like, I would put money on it.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, he said he was 98% sure.
But you're 100% sure he's 100% wrong.
Yes.
Okay.
I actually can prove I'm right.
Oh, because you've had that website.
Yes.
Yeah, I think so. I think you should call him out on it. Call him a big loser.
Well, I tried to hint around to him that I thought he was wrong. I did that on the phone call.
Yeah.
Would you agree? Did you feel like
I did, and I felt he like was appropriately responsive in thinking that he might be wrong.
Yes. Yeah, he doesn't know what a stalker I am. I in real life.
Nobody has any clue.
No one has any clue.
No one has any idea.
My detective skills can be matched by no one.
Right.
Yeah. Look at Jamie. She's carrying around her dollar. But she kept telling me. She's like, mommy, I really would like, really hungry. I want food. What food? And I go, honey, honey, daddy is playing video games. But his time is up because mommy's coming.
Oh. Oh. I'm okay hungry, yeah.
Oh, did you eat a snack?
No, I'm just...
Oh, you didn't eat ice cream?
No, I was gonna eat ice cream a little bit.
For dinner?
A little bit! Yeah.
She's gonna show you something.
Are you gonna show me something, J.D. Pooh?
Yeah. Here you go, she says.
Thank you! Thank you for this blue
you
block.
You never thought that you would be so lucky.
I feel super lucky. I'm gonna put it on your head, we always think this is funny. Oh my god, how cute are you? Hey, look, I got your daughter's, your little baby's bottle. Gonna give her bottle? You wanna shoot more for the mouth, not her eye. There you go, perfect. Although, I don't know, you try to jam things in my mouth all the time, it's just weird. She's always like, right in your mouth. She's like,
you know what's funny? I do the same. Maybe she hair it off of me.
Yeah, she plays with her fingernails too, so she's got that for me. My bad. That's a terrible habit. It's like one of the worst.
I don't mind shoving food into other people's mouths. I always tell my dad, I'm like, here, try.
I know. You do that to me, I'm like, stop it. Stop it.
Anywho.
Ah. Oh my gosh, what is going on with our daughter? She is so excited by whatever this is. Uh-oh. We got our guild tabard done. Look at how cool it looks. I know it's hard to see through all my beards, but it's a dragon on a black background. Gold dragon, black background. Pretty awesome. Well, I think it's awesome.
So, this was the house that was in the corner, right?
I guess so.
Oh, you're busy.
No, I'm listening. This is the house in the corner.
So.
You're not really showing me anything.
That house was the one in the corner.
Oh, yes, that house was the one on the corner.
It says Main Street Extension.
Okay.
Okay. It has Bingham right there, right?
Yep.
I go to Seneca Valley School District website. I click attendance zones.
Okay.
Download.
We download the file. We got the PDF. No stopping us now.
I look up. I look up Bingham Lane, right there.
Bingham Lane, right there.
Bingham Lane, Evan City Elementary, Evan City Middle.
Oh, what's the scene? What's the high school?
Seneca.
Oh, okay. Well, then I think you're right.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Go down this list a little bit.
I need Ankhs. I need Ankhs. I keep forgetting. I need Ankhs. I need an Ankh.
An
Ankhs. An Ankh. A-N-K-H. Allows me to resurrect myself. which is really pretty cool. Ah.
Main Street Extension, right? Was right on the main thing.
Right on the main thing.
Same thing. It's the same thing.
There it is.
Main Street Extension.
Got the Main Street Extension. Boom.
Yeah.
Awesome. Couldn't ask for more, really.
I'm just saying.
I know. I think it's great.
Did I figure it out? Mention. This is the township. Like, look at the school district. The lines.
The lines. There it is. I don't know what I'm looking at.
Evan City. This is the map. This is their school district map.
Oh, yeah. It absolutely covers that. Like, without question, it would cover that.
Right.
Right. Yeah. I think you're right. I think you are correct.
Yeah.
I would say you are correct.
I would say I'm correct, too.
Ah! Aw. Hmm. Hmm. How about that?
Ugh.
Ugh, ugh, what?
Do they start school before I even get up?
What time do they start school?
I still start at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. So you'd have to probably catch the bus by 7?
I'll make it to Humrun.
Well, yeah, she will. She'll get kicked out of school.
We could just have homeroom here.
We could homeschool. I wouldn't mind that so much.
Well, I think I can make it to elementary school. This is the time. Jay, did you poop?
Did you go poo-poo? I think she's going right now.
She's like...
Ah. That's the sound I make when I go poop.
Yeah, that's the sound I always associate with poop. You can change her.
I will. I need like 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
10 minutes.
So, I don't know. What do you think about that?
What do I think about what? I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, no, I think that's great. It smells like poopy. I love you. Oh my god, that guy's got his mount already. Holy crap, what's his name? She is very excited. Alright, where was your alchemy guy? That's the guy I gotta go visit. An apothecarium. And I gotta go talk to this other dude. Going Guano. Apothecary Farinell. He's probably in the same spot. Uh-oh, Diepe. Oh, it does. Radiant. It's wonderful.
JD, did you go poopy? Yeah. She said yeah. No. JD, why didn't you want to, you have to tell, JD, why didn't you tell us that you wanted to use the potty? Didn't you want to use the potty like a big girl?
Expert alchemist, alchemy supplies.
Did you want to use the potty like a big girl? Hi! Did you want to use the potty like a big girl, though? Yeah, I know. She's so pretty. I know. Her eyes just glow.
Hearts of steel.
Literally. Aw, you love your cabbage patch.
Artisan, there he is. Yes, expert alchemy.
Oh, look, JD, the baby doll loves you.
Oh, 155, okay. Mage Royal and Strangle Kelp. What's the minimum level of this here? Greater level 21, 155. Greater healing potions.
I feel like these people are desperate.
155. Desperate for that to sell that land?
Yeah.
Maybe we offer him less. Offer him 45. You are the absolute best negotiator, so I think if anyone can get it, it's you. Hell, we got this house for a screaming deal.
That's right. We did get this house for a screaming deal.
Screaming deal. Mage Royal and Strangle Kelp, and I need to get to a 155. So I need to make 15 of these potions.
So, here's the issue, James. You'd have to have NPs.
Strangle Kelp and... Strangle Kelp and Mage Royal. Plenty of both of them. I need to make 15 of those.
I think we need to change it, Jay. I say that because it kind of smells it.
Does have a certain essence to it.
So.
Oops, I didn't know you could do that.
I love you.
I love you too!
I wonder if these trees are on the property. Or if it's on this side.
Well, we can go out next weekend and. When's their party? When's Brent's party.
Okay, 2 weeks.
Oh, 2 weeks. I was going to say, we could kind of combine those visits, but...
So I'm not even gonna tell him the truth because if he thinks is in Butler County. It's Warcraft.
Oh, yeah.
You look upset, like I'm stealing Dolly's hat.
Okay, so I'm down okay, 155. I do. You look a little Hasidic. A little Hebrew. You're busting out all Hasidic on me. Call 911.
Okay, we're gonna go to the potty. Do you want to bring Dolly with you, or are you just bringing your block? No, we're not eating fruit snacks.
Life root.
Yeah, thank you. Damn. Thank you. I've always wanted a wrapper. Anyhow.
Are you okay? Uh-oh. What's our mana potion? Silver apiece. Okay, well, the big healing potions don't require that, so let's send those. Yeah, let's send one more. Running. Send some to Garth Randall. Offline members, levels. Send it to Kazan. Boom. Okay. Mana potions. Sinus. Send him a whole bunch. And who else is a mage, gator, surfer? I haven't sent him anything yet, so have at it. I should have seen if they had an herb backpack available to put it in here, but not steel bloom and okay. Nice. Yeah, it's as good as any. jump on Battlefield real quick. See how my archers are doing. Oh dear. It's fishers. Let's look at armor just in case. Someone's watching that.